Hi, my name is Sam Putnam-Ripley, and I'm speaking here with my mother and her partner, Michelle, in support of LD 1020. I'd like to thank you for letting me testify here today. I just turned 14, and I'm an 8th grader in Portland. I'll be going to Portland High School in the fall. My life is pretty typical for an 8th grader. I play football and baseball for my school. I'm an honor student. I like girls, and I enjoy hanging out with my friends. My mom and her partner, Michelle, have been a family with my two brothers and I for 5 years. I want to talk today about how kids all over the state are affected by the current limitations on marriage. I want you to understand that denying gays and lesbians their right to marry doesn't just affect adults. I consider my mom's partner my stepmom, but society doesn't. My school doesn't, my doctor doesn't, sometimes my friend's parents don't either. That leaves me in a strange position. My family doesn't mean to other people what it means to me. I'm stuck saying my mom's partner or my mom's girlfriend when really I should have the right to call her my stepmom. We are a family. We have parents, we have children, we have love, just like yours. Our family deserves this right, just like any other family. Really, we shouldn't even have to ask. We are all human beings. It just doesn't make sense to me that my mom and my dad could attend the same high school, the same college, were born barely a month apart, yet my dad has more rights than my mom. The only difference is that my mother is a lesbian and my father is a heterosexual. He can marry whomever he wants, while my mother can't marry her partner of 5 years. You have the power to change that. Please do the right thing.